March 4th, 1776, General John Thomas and 2,000 colonial militia quietly fortified Dorchester Heights. With this more intimidating American position, Washington presented his nemesis, General Howe, with two unappealing options: to make a bloody attempt to take the Heights, or to quit the town altogether.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.